Espineta Yosta and Eleanor. Espineta Yosta is at the Mohawk table, and she's got some traditional food here. Can you tell me a little bit about what you're serving?
I have fried bread and corn soup, and the corn soup is made out of venison, which is deer meat, kidney beans, and corn and squash from my garden.
Yeah. From your garden? You planted it?
Yes.
Excellent. That is amazing. I can't wait to have some. And what about this bread? Can you tell me more about it?
I think we started making fried bread when the government started giving us lots of flour, so we needed something to do with it, and frying it was pretty easy, so this is not an older thing that we've been making, but it's really good with butter, so this is fried bread.
Well, I think you look beautiful today, Espineta Yosta, and I'm just going to have to sign up now so I can eat everything on your table.
Okay.
Bye.